Alrighty, welcome back to some more Street Fighter 6 with my created Scott Atkins, kind of. So our goal is to get up there, but the question is how do I do that? How'd you get up there? It's getting ridiculous. How the hell did I get in here? There's a cat. Bud? Oh good, they put colliders on the cat. That's nice of them. Well, if I'm this way. Leave me alone. Looks like it's time to take out the truck. Oh, come on. My health, guys. Seriously, I'm halfway dead. Come on now. Something on my face. Oh my God! How many of you are there? Where is he? So why I gotta go up is the problem. Question is, I don't know how to go up. I'm circling this whole damn thing and I can't seem to find a way that gets me up there. Like this ladder leads to nowhere. Sure, but look. Nowhere. Can't jump. Running down this way doesn't take me anywhere. Oh my God. No. Leave me alone. No. Why? My main problem is I don't know how to get the it's up above. That's the problem. I'm gonna get rid of these guys. Come on. Level me up, damn it. Thank you. They're gone. What? Oh, you're fucking joking. Come on now. Ugh, I hate trying to take these gangsters out because they're wasting my time, is the problem. So happy they don't respawn. Oh, do I have to go up here? Wait. Oh, that's right, that's Final Fight. Have I been up here? Oh, here you are.
Ah. Ah, that's right.
Alright, thank you. World map. We're going to Italy. Gladiators? I thought we were playing Street Fighter, not 300. Oh, there's a lion. Roar. What the f- Who are you? Marissa. She's fucking the lion. So her and the lion are friends. Something I could do for you? No need for concern. We're just playing. Okay. Craftsperson. Is this what you're looking for? Yes. Won't be after all. Here's me. Got it. Come on. Oh wait, do I have to fight you? Oh shit. What level are you? You're 18. I'm level 16. I don't like this. Oh, I took a shitload of damage just from one of her punches. Mouth. And there we go. I ain't winning. Yeah, I lost.
Aren't you wonderful?
Yeah, I almost beat you both rounds, but yep. It's any. You're just giving it to me, even though you whooped me.
Farewell.
I did do well, though. I will admit, I did do well. The problem was the levels are way different. Not yet. Not done exploring. This. Yeah, let's go to world map. I guess we gotta go back to Metro. That's all. We're only in the Colosseum. So. Now we gotta go back to New York. Hey, Mayor Mike Hagar. Return to Metro City Inn. Oh, you're kidding me. I gotta get back up there. For fuck's sake, bro. God, they got back up. That's not good. Oh, these ones disappeared, so that's good. We gotta get back to him.
You don't say.
Ah, got the claps, did you? Yeah, no. Just make it.
Huh.
There we go.
Clear.
All right, mission completed. Wait for nightfall. In the meantime, since we're waiting for nightfall, you know who we should go see again? Go back to Chinatown and challenge one more time. Now we're like level 16, like way ahead. That's weird. They're blocking the way into Chinatown. I mean, I can go past. Why have the cop there blocking the way if I can just go past? A challenge. Defense. I hate when I get my ass whooped by her. Oh shit. Oh my god, I actually started getting close. Get up! I cheated. I think she noticed that I cheated. I did it! I win! I didn't win fairly, but I won! Now we wait till nightfall. Don't moan! When I bump into you, you don't moan.
I wish there was like a fast travel area.
I ain't doing no side missions, I'm just doing the main missions.
Now we gotta wait till nightfall. But real quick, I wanna go to the store. Before we do nightfall.
Got it. Let's try and heal up.
Thank you.
Now I'm full health and full strength. Now we're gonna go wait till nightfall. Why I did all that was because, one, I wanted to look way more different. Oh god. Go away. No! Health they took away.
Don't be stupid.
What the fuck? No! This is some bullshit. I pressed X to talk and interact, not to fight. Stay the fuck down.
Wow.
Quit playing dumb.
Final round.
I kind of want to sit down. I won't be taking nothing. Won't be taking nothing from you, mate. There we go.
Damn it! What the hell?
What?
Seriously. When we said we wanted the bag, we meant what was inside it. Are you actually this stupid?
What the fuck? Thrasher damned.
We got ourselves a freaking comedian here. Nice, smartass. We need to talk. Get up here.
Nah, I don't wanna. Heal me.
That's right.
You don't think I know that?
That's right.
No, don't attack me, damn it. Favor.
No joke, I swear.
Nothing bad will happen.
Help me out.
In your bun.
Huh?
You're gonna the popo.
What?
Because something. Yeah, Marshall's trying to hell around in town. Him demanding the whole thing be put in my eyes. Wait till daytime to talk to the cops. Got it. Finally.
What's your deal?
Oh my god, they still want my ass. They still want my ass. I did everything for you, and you still want my ass. I gotta go talk to the cops for the day. The threat's coming in about
They're building this thing called Mike Hagar Memorial Stadium in the west of town. But cancer or else. I'm not coming here. Master Foundation building. Alright, now I gotta look at the poster. No! Stop fighting me. I ain't someone to be fucked with. I'm Scott Adkins, damn it. Security. The poster that was over there. Sorry, I can't remember what it said. So on the Skywalk Lane. Oh great. Yeah, just have me on a running chase. Yeah. This is what I think of when I think of Street Fighter. I think of running. Maybe don't fight me, you angry peasants. What did I do to you? Like, I did nothing to you guys, and you want to attack me. Like, yeah, that makes fucking sense. I mean, come on. Are there any more angry accountants that want to fucking die? God damn it. Stadium is it? If this tournament goes ahead, there will be casualties. This is between the government and criminal organizations. Will not. President. Yeah. Great. Is he alive at the moment? No. We'll hand the poster in the next episode because right now I need to go to bed. I am. You know, we'll do one more thing. We'll let Tam the poster to him. Right, the Watcher exists. Holy! That'll hurt the knees. No. Yes, I am. I just did. Eat shit. Tournament thing for me?
Damn it!
Now we're. The Hagar isn't fighting. Got some. Involved so easily. did the thing. Now what do you want me to do? Oh shit. Okay. Heading to England. Got it. In the next episode. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us today. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.